Speedway, and it happens right now live. It's the main event of the Super Sponsored Special, Super Modified Summer National. 27 cars start the A-Main feature, and they race like this. Here we go. On the front, the 18 of Keith Craft of Arkadelphia, Arkansas. And beside him, the 19 of Jamie Burford of Ketchy, Louisiana. In row two, number 20 is Robbie McLean of Hot Springs. And the 75A is Caleb Jones of Hooks, Texas. In row number three, 24M, Manuel Little Man Williams of Falk, Arkansas. And beside him, the 36 of Brian Newborn of Texarkana, Texas. In row four, 26 is Patrick Lynn of Little Rock, Arkansas. And beside him, the 15 of Big Odie Green of Falk, Arkansas. In row five, 33X is Brad Pamela of Broken Bow, Oklahoma. And 91 is Dave Cassidy of Freeport, Louisiana. 1C is Neil Kemp of Kirby, Arkansas. Beside him, 99L, Corey Lawrence of Plainview. 27 is Mike Washington of Shreveport, Louisiana. The 5 is Robert Young of Shreveport, Louisiana. 7R, Richard Crow of Dardell. 13, Jesse Yates of Plainview. 7S, Stephen Shaberg of Nash. 33, Casey Jones of Hooks. 5M, Ronnie Morris of McKinney, Texas. 7P, Greg Kinney of Mount Vernon. 9W, Leonard West of Jacksonville. 99, Nick Lawrence of Plainview. 94, Chris Schoen of Hooks. 24, Manuel Williams of Falk. 57, Trent Taylor of Benton. 503, Jason Miles of Texarkana. And 75, Mike Morris of Hooks, Texas. Here we go.
Because here they come for the green flag with 7 laps complete. Let's go racing. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, my God. Three to go, I think. How many?